Pearson was founded in 1948 by our grandparents. Our granny was an entrepreneur and our granddad was an engineer. We manufacture milking equipment and technology for dairy farms with herd sizes of between 5 cows to 5,000 cows.
Our innovation is called Bullseye. It is a real-time automated body condition scoring system using vision technology and artificial intelligence. From a sustainability point of view, good body condition score will have a percentage drop on the carbon footprint. So Bullseye really came from an on-farm problem. We took it back to our R&D lab. We collaborated with Technological University Dublin. We created a prototype on-farm, and then we released the finished product to the market.
They developed a really smart solution, a really good labour-saving device on-farm. We see it as a solution across any milking platform across the globe.
They've taken their business one step further and integrated artificial intelligence and computer vision into a really exciting new product.
To be the overall winner of the innovation arena is very important to us, and it's a great accolade for us when we go to meet our international partners.
Agri-technology is going to be a huge driver of how our agricultural sector and farm business goes forward, and I think there's a very bright